Look, man, I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay.
You all right? Don't move. I'll be back for you.
Stop moving.
Officer, you need help?
Stay back, sir. I got this.
Freeze! I'll shoot!
So, thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak,
this is out of control. Shit.
Yeah.
It's everybody. They've all turned. There it is. The station. Hello? Is anybody here? Jesus.
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open! door!
I'll get you out!
Honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got... Not how I imagined my first day. What in the...
Leon, it's Marvin. I need you back here ASAP.
Are you okay, Marvin?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
Copy that. I'll be right there.
There you are. Come here. Take...
Marvin, I've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies. Marvin, do you copy? Marvin! Damn it. Somebody's watching me. Damn. Need a key card. Hey! I'm not done talking to you!
Believe it, a real human. Hello, human.
You been here long?
Long enough. Are we the last ones alive?
No, there's a few of us.
That's good news, I guess.
Yeah.
That's of course Irons sent you.
Irons? You mean Chief Irons? Is he still around?
Who cares? Hopefully he's somebody's dinner by now.
What do you mean by that?
He's the bastard that locked me in here.
I'm sure he had a good reason.
He did. I was about to blow the whistle on his dirty ass. I'd have done the same thing to him, I guess. Hey, I'll make you a deal. Unlock this cell and I'll give you this. There's no other way out of that parking garage, believe me!
Sorry, I can't do that. I have to talk to the chief first.
Look, we're both prisoners in this station. So either we play nice and help each other out... Shit, it's coming.
What? What's coming?
Come on, don't be an asshole. Okay, you need this. Just get me the fuck out of here.
Oh my God. Who is that?
It's just me. So you can put that thing away.
I don't even know what happened. It just...
I told you to get out of here. You wouldn't want to end up like Ben, would you?
You knew him?
He was an informant. Had information of use to my investigation.
So what he said was true?
Hey, you can't keep walking away from me. I don't even know your name. I'm Leon Kennedy.
Find a way out, Leon. Before it's too late. Then we'll talk. Name's Ada.
Jesus Christ! Better get moving.
I don't have to write a report on this.
Thank you.
What are they after? That's not good. Give me a break.
Your ass, that's twice.
I didn't realize you were keeping score.
Look, this isn't a game.
You're gonna kill me.
Nothing dies down here. Take it, you have the key card.
Yeah, and this. I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
Maybe. After I hear it. Let's get out of here.
Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess. Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way. Mess.
Don't move.
I'm not gonna hurt you.
I said don't move.
I'm just passing through. I'm gonna ask you to lower that weapon.
I kill you are. You're gonna turn around and go right back out the way you came in.
I think your daughter needs help, sir.
Tell me how to deal with my daughter.
Drop it.
Wait!
Step aside. We need to terminate her before she turns.
Terminate? It's my fucking daughter.
Ada. Just let them be.
Emma? Sweetheart, I told you to stay put.
Daddy?
They did to us.
You're a cop. You're supposed to know something. How did this happen? Huh? She was our sweet little angel.
Mommy.
I'm sleeping, honey.
Okay. And I'm gonna put you to bed too, okay? Emma. Just go. Just give us some privacy.
You know, it's one thing to keep the truth from me, but why him? I want to find out what's happening here and stop whoever's behind it. Helping people like them? That's why I joined the Force.
My mission is to take down Umbrella's entire operation. We may not make it out.
Whatever it takes to save this city, count me in.
Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
And that's why I'm looking for Annette Flinken. She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus. We'll see how we get to it.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting. Gee, thanks. Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ, this leads right into Umbrella's secret facility.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Welcome to corporate America. Umbrella's controlled Raccoon City for years.
Jesus! That an earthquake?
I sure as hell hope so.
What the hell?
Stay shot.
Me to the end. On that, you overgrown son of a bitch.
Leon, up here.
What the hell was?
Just get up here. Can't say I didn't warn you.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
So let me get this straight. Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. Scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous.
Identify yourself.
Annette Birkin.
She's who we're looking for?
Not much time. Need to dispose of it. We're here for the G-Virus. That's not gonna happen. I'm warning you, Doctor. Oh, yeah?
Hey!
Stop! Didn't expect that from a scientist. Leon.
Forget about me. Just go.
You can run, Annette, but you can't hide. It's secret weapon time. Candy from a baby. got you now. Always been good at running, Kent. Give me that. Persistent bastard, aren't you? Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now.
You'll never get your filthy hands on the G.
I'm not the only one after it. You realize that.
And you won't die alone.
Until October 1st, please return before this date.
Not gonna happen.
Ada, where are you?
Cable car. Interesting. Where'd she go? Coming, Ada.